We did a barbering website. We had to make designs on a person.
We were actually doing barber computing. It's a program that's actually got the kids geared up to learn how to do designs pretty much along with the computer with angles, X's and Y's. So they can actually learn how to do any kind of creative designs for any kind of customers that may come in and ask for things that they're not used to actually doing if they don't have that drawing skill. First place to actually implement the program throughout the nation. We pretty much doing some things that might be a little more different, a little innovative, and actually connecting the two between barber computing and barber skill. If a customer comes in and requests a certain style or cut, sometimes they'll show you a picture or give you an example of what they may want. And it's all about being able to see it and actually visualize and actually turn around and put it back on the client. So a lot of times, if you can tell me what I want, I can pretty much almost implement that cut or style. But sometimes if I don't have a vision or you don't have a vision, but if we can come on the computer and create it, then we both got a visual and that's exactly what I want. All I got to do is pretty much go by what they see and try to put it on the barber, in the cut, in the style hair, whatever they're trying to do to the person, just actually implementing what they see. It's almost like the hands-on skills being put to use. They loved it. The whole part about these kids now is actually technology. And with these kids now, they're more computer generated, phone generated, and just by seeing that computing technique set up, they got into it quick, fast, and in a hurry, and they believed in trying to actually make it work for them. So that was the key for them, doing something on the computer that normally most kids would actually say, I'm bored with that, but that's something that they're geared for. Any kind of technology-driven aspect, they're all into that.
I think it's a good idea because it teach me more stuff because I had to computer science in Ms. Vincent class and I made me like a car website because my favorite car is a Dodge Viper, so I made a whole website on that. So I was familiar with it. That's why it's like, you know, not new, but interesting to me because I'm learning more stuff as I, you know, go on with it.
Hand. That's the best part about the whole thing, making them see another side to what we're doing and how it all works together. There's a major potential for it, and it should be offered to most anyone who would like to do it, not just in the barbering field, because you can have business class that can offer what they're actually doing in here, but mostly for us, when it comes down to designing and being creative, it works hand in hand for that creativity that most kids may not have. Very engaged. It'll kill a whole program's time. By the time you look up, it's time to go, and they're still trying to figure out how to do this, how to move that, how to change this. And the fun part about it is making a boo-boo or a bad design or a big bald spot, and they thought that was funny. Just learning how to actually make the lines actually stay small, not too big, moving it, angling it. It's one of the best things I ever thought we'd had. We pretty much had a ball playing with it when we first started doing it. And today was that day we saw we can really do something big with this. Yes, it's a trial and error situation. You'll see what to and not to do. Yes, big implementation when it comes down to our hands-on skills.
And when I get out of school, I want to get my license, work in somebody's shop, and then build up and get my own shop and get bigger and bigger and bigger. And not even that, just invest and all that. It's just a lot of stuff. But I'm going to have a productive future, I feel.